Hi everyone, I'm KiKi Fontentot for the LSU AgCenter, and today I'm talking a little bit more about warm season vegetable plants. So we're in early April, we are all quarantined to our houses, we're doing a little more gardening, and we want to make sure everyone in Louisiana is planting the correct plants. So if you want to start with plants and not with seeds, there's three plants you should really go and get at your local nurseries, and that's going to be tomatoes, like I have here in my left hand, pepper plants, like I have here in my right hand, and eggplants, unfortunately, I don't have to show you today. When we're talking about tomatoes, peppers, and eggplants, these are all three warm season crops. But right now, it's a little too late to start them from seed. So we might wait until, let's say, late May and start seeding them again to go into a fall season crop with them. But if you're wanting to plant them right now in the garden, start with plants, okay? So that means that when you're out doing grocery shopping or you're already out for other things, because we're not encouraging you to leave your house for extra garden supplies, but once you're out, call the local nurseries. They do curbside orders. So you call and pay ahead of time, then you go and they bring them out to your car and you ask for tomato plants, pepper plants, and eggplants, and you really want to be putting the plants of these into the garden right now, okay? So if you have questions, call us at the LSU Ag Center, email us. We're still answering it just from our houses. With LSU Ag Center, I'm KiKi Fontentot.